for today's video, I'm going to be cleaning my room. It's not that messy, but it needs to be done. There have been a couple spiders in our room. And so we need to clean up our room. AJ should be here soon and he might help me. But for the most part, it's going to be me cleaning the room. So I know this is kind of different than what I said I would do with the little niche stuff, but I'm actually not sure if I want to keep doing that, but I mean, if I don't, then I'll still do those kind of videos. But anyways, let's just get into cleaning my room. Okay, so I think I first need to start with dishes. I am going to fast forward pretty much most of this. If, you know, I got something to say, then I'll stop the fast forward, say it, whatever. You know how it works. Dishes. Most of this stuff is AJ's. So I'm really going to have to wait till he gets here to ask him about where he wants me to put them, but I'll just, you know, keep doing what I'm doing. Sorry, that was quiet. I'll just keep doing what I'm doing. It made anyway, so I'm gonna tilt that down a little bit so you can kind of see what I'm doing. I'm scared to fix the sheet over there because over there is where we saw a really big spider, and I don't want to. I might think I'm cleaning my room because I have nothing better else to do.
Are you recording right now?
Yeah. You can help. I don't care. I especially need your help to figure out where to put your stuff, but for the most part, I got it. I'm so scared I'm gonna pick up a towel and there's gonna be spider. Okay, so you can see what I'm doing. You lost this. Did you get it back? Okay, I think I'm ready to sweep and mop. We're gonna take a short break to eat and then continue. Okay, now we are going to wipe down the surfaces of all this stuff and then sweep and mop. And I'm not going to film it, but I'm going to have AJ go through the top drawer and the shelf underneath here. That's because that's pretty much all his stuff, and I just want him to get rid of some of that stuff or decide what to keep and whatnot. So, yeah. Okay. I'm done. Oh yeah, I need to show you the finished product. Let's do that. I don't mind AJ. I said don't mind AJ. But here we go. It's all clean. Also, the clothes in the corner. Don't mind that either. I don't have our laundry basket. But yeah, everything's just clean and nice. Yeah. It feels a lot better in here. It smells a lot better in here. Oh yeah. Shake the drawer. See, it's a little bit more organized. Not much, but... yeah. And I just still need to go through that and that his stuff in there. But for now, I'm going to end the video. Like, comment, and share. Subscribe. Subscribe to my vlog channel, Epic Vlogs. Remember to follow your dreams, and I love you guys. Bye.